is weird.
Filming it right now.
Okay. Are we almost down?
Yep.
figured I'd let it run until we touch down now. It's neat looking over here.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be cleared onto the active runway. more ships out there.
We're taxiing back,
and our little,
and our friendly little
says
thank you for flying Aloha.
Well, it doesn't say. Are taxiing back. No, taxiing to the terminal in Hawaii. See the mountains off over in the distance. Oh, there's probably really hills, not mountains. Oh, okay, the mountains. That is. There's the control tower.
Lake.
There's an interesting looking hill in front of us. Maybe a mountain, I don't know.
We're gonna call it a mountain. It costs a lot of money to come see a hill. So that's a mountain. And where are we on our way to? Whoa.
The other end of this road.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Waimea Canyon.
Waimea.
Grand Canyon of the South Pacific. Grand Canyon of the Pacific, sorry. Okay, I'm gonna turn it off now.
Okay.
Talk to me.
Huh?
Talk to me.
Well, it's just real green, pretty place right along in here. It's a little bridge over, I don't know what they call it, a creek or a cantipoo or what.
That up.
I did.
Okay.
Anyway, here we thrust our 5-liter Mustang up this hill. There's a workman flagman sign ahead. Just real pretty the way the trees grow out the side of the hills and stuff. Pretty neat.
Yep.
Curvy road. We're having now.
Barrels and barrels, yeah. Okay, cut.
In the side.
Now we are flying. It is running, correct?
Yeah.
Okay.
Watch for falling rock. I think falling rock was that old Indian that they say roams this area of the countryside. The cop wasn't doing 60, I was doing 60. I don't know what the cop was doing.
What's the speed limit?
He was looking at me. 50.
Hope he doesn't figure you for a tourist with money.
Folks all over Washington and Middle East. Value centers are offering in the
832s.
That's 1-800-832.
Okay, it's running now.
Howdy, this is Cowboy Bert.
We stopped and got a map, so now we really know where we're going for a change. And if you'll notice, we put the top down. It was a little too cool before, but it's warmed up quite a bit. It will probably hit about 85 degrees today. And it's really nice. We stopped. Oh. Here. I could have taken a tour bus. Oh well. Anyway, we're on the road. We're going fast. I'm cutting it down now. Later. Okay. Yesterday was a mic day. Airplanes and more airplanes. Today is going to be a Paul day because we're going to go through windy up and down roads. And we're going to just let the tour bus lead the way. Yeah, we got a map, but, you know, why not let him do the work for us?
This way it's like we're taking a Greyland tour.
Yeah. Only we do the commentary. Of course, now we're going a little slower than we'd like. I have a feeling we're headed into some real pretty countryside pretty soon. Using my knee for a tripod, this is working pretty good. Don't do it again, Richard. We were at a grocery store just a little while ago, and they have chickens running loose around here. Just roaming around in the parking lot, like they own the place. They also have these little tiny pigeons here, like little dwarf pigeons. But they have regular cats. They have cats at the hotel hanging out. So, Richard, have you enjoyed your trip so far?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, that's good. What's been the low point for you?
Getting behind this tour bus.
That's what I thought.
I had to back off a little bit to get out of his fumes.
Oh, but it was like home.
Really?
Had a real good night's sleep last night. I think that's the longest few hours I've slept since the operation. It's great. Jerking the camera again. Someday I'll get the hang of this. Probably not this trip, but someday. We'll be back later. Okay, we're back. It's very green in here. Greener than previously. This is the wettest spot on Earth, this particular island. Over 400 inches of rain a year. I think it was about 480 inches of rain per year. Oh, and I left the umbrella, oh well, at the hotel. It's supposed to rain every day. We'll just put the top up, stay in the car.
Go up the hill.
All right, we're ready. Here we go, guys. Whoa. I have a feeling this is going to be just a little shaky.
Ready to go off to the left side.
Okay.
Ready to hand me the camera. Here we are looking at something. Isn't that beautiful? Well, there'll be more.
It says that in your camera?
And saying how much you'd like to get together, sit around all night, drink coffee, and shoot the breeze. Okay. Only problem is it's too far of a drive to go.
It's out of film.
Is it on? Yeah, I see the light. Okay.
Filming right now.
Boy, I'm professional.
Uh-huh. I see the lake. We do have audio.
I know. Anyway, if I didn't get it a while ago, this is a real pretty part of the road. It's very lush and green, and it's very cool up here.
Look out.
We're in Waimea State Park, part of the United States State Park System. Except it's a state park, not a national park. But we are in the United States, though it's hard to figure that. Okay, we caught up with the bus. This must be the place. I'm going to stop
get
for
out
a moment.
And go up to the lookout.
Yeah.
We'll have to climb some stairs. So.
Oh, no. We're turning off for now.
But there are chickens everywhere. This is a chicken in the state park parking lot. There's no food around here, except I guess what tourists bring. And that was his crow.
I think it must have been a rooster. Did you
another,
see him?
Another rooster here.
Zoom in so I can see him later. There are chickens in town, out of town, everywhere.
Gotta go now.
You ever stand in? We can go all the way up there.
Y'all, if you want to, if not. It's kind of overcast day, but right in here, but anyway, this canyon. Grand Canyon of the Pacific. I'm a little out of breath. I've went up two steps.
A steep incline. Don't forget the steep incline.
Oh, yeah, and a steep incline. There is some stuff. There's way down there is some floor, canyon floor. There'll be more when we get on up this incline. See, this is a slight incline. There's a lady up there, probably won't wave at you, but anyway, she didn't know that I'm filming her. Okay, more later.
Ooh.
Hey, we're on an overlook, looking down into the Waimea Canyon. And, this particular tape's just about over with. Really too bad it's not a little clearer. Here's that canyon floor that we mentioned earlier from a different angle. I guess that's about it for this view. Yeah, I guess we'll be like Chevy Chase and go.
Admiral John McCool, who is the director of the Joint Intelligence. He is with the Defense Intelligence Agency.
We're coming out of the overlook.
They'll have some more details on what's the very latest. This will be the second briefing from the military today. We heard earlier from Riyadh.
Keep talking.
They offered some details from there on what has been taking place so far. They did confirm
see it,
that there are seven so far Allied planes that have been downed. We also learned that about 80% of those 2,000 air sortie missions have successfully engaged their targets. We also saw on video that was released during that briefing some very dramatic footage of what the Allied bombers have been able to accomplish.
One good hand is kind of tough. Hey, let's hit it, hot dog. I didn't mean it, I was just joking. Chill, okay? We're gonna go down where it's warm. Go find the beach. It's
Speed limit 25.
Over here. They can run around these roads.